But first to the big breaking news that's coming in at the moment. Former Mumbai Police Commissioner Parambir Singh has now gone untraceable officially. Parambir Singh has avoided summons repeatedly in the extortion cases being probed in Maharashtra. The probe agencies now suspect that the former Mumbai top cop has fled India. Parambir Singh is not traceable according to both the state government and the centre in Mumbai or his Chandigarh home. He has repeatedly avoided summons both by the Maharashtra government's committee and by the centre's National Investigation Agency.
ऐसी तो न्यूज है, मैंने भी ऐसे सुना है, इनपुट ऐसे ही है कि वो होंगे या नहीं होंगे.
Let's go straight across to our correspondent Divesh, who's tracking this. Divesh, this is bizarre. Mumbai's former top cop has gone untraceable. The Maharashtra Commission, which has been appointed into the case, has given him 4 summons. He's not responded. The NIA has given summons, not responded. State government center, has he escaped the country? What's the reality?
Rajiv, it is suspected that Parambir Singh, who was recently issued bailable warrant by the Justice Chandewal Commission appointed by the Maharashtra state government to probe his allegations against former Home Minister Anil Deshmukh, they had sent a DYSP level officer to Chandigarh, his residence at Chandigarh, but the bailable warrant couldn't be served to Parambir Singh as he was not present at his residence. Also, the NIA, which had been issuing summons to Parambir Singh, he has not responded to those summons. He has not been communicating with the Maharashtra state government as his leave ended on August 29. Remember, he was on sick leave till August 29. But after that, he hasn't communicated to the state government regarding extension or whether he'll be joining the force after his leave ended. So as of now, Maharashtra state government and authorities from the central agency state that Parambir Singh isn't traceable and it is suspected that he has fled from the country. Based on this, Dilip Valse Patil, who is the Maharashtra State Home Minister, he has said that disciplinary action could be taken, departmental inquiry will be carried out, but first Parambir Singh needs to present himself before the government, because as a government officer, as an officer working for the government, he would have sought permission before leaving the country.
Well, that is bizarre, absolutely bizarre, because clearly both the center and the state government have much to answer for. How has a top police officer, key accused in a serious case of extortion and much more, how has he been allowed to get away in this manner? If he has fled the country, there will be serious questions that we will continue to ask. Where is Parambir Singh? 4 months and he cannot be traced.